Awesome. Raise your hand if you have a DVD player. Great. Good news. Because you can build your business from your home with a DVD player. In fact, you can have Dr. Joshua Plant and Ken Brisford on demand. Seriously, guys. You can have them in your living room working for you. That's what the DVD does for us. And it's exciting. So if you use the DVD, your business is going to duplicate. And if you don't, it just simply won't. And again, this is exciting because I've seen it work. I've seen it in Washington State, in Florida, in Oregon, in Australia, in Kentucky, and all many other places in the world. So can we all agree to use this amazing tool? Okay, so let's get into it. Let's talk about some of the benefits of using this amazing tool. I'm by myself here. So it creates duplication. It's extremely easy to do. It's going to keep the event timely as well, right? No more events that are going over 45 minutes or an hour. It frees you up from always having to present, and it frees you up from having to be at every single event. It gives a very consistent message, and this message of the natural health revolution is a clear and simple one, and it's going to help you stay on point. It creates faster growth in your team because absolutely everybody knows what to do, and you do not have to be an expert. And this is huge, and it's key. It's very multi-purpose. Not only do I use this in the home, but I also use it in other events as well, Super Saturday, leadership trainings. I use it in coffee shop sit-downs, too. And it creates synergy because, again, everybody will be doing the same thing at an event. So the biggest reason that we do really want to do this is because the duplication is essential. And we all know that success without duplication just mirrors future failure in disguise. And that's something that we're doing right now in front of everybody that is new so that they can see that they can do it as well. So, the systematic way that we do it, I'm going to touch on that. But first, I also want you to also think about, usually when somebody is sitting inside your event, especially for the very first time, they're thinking of three main questions. And the questions they're usually thinking of are, can I do this? Is this something that's duplicatable if I do? And will they help me? And so the DVD is really going to be able to show them that, you know, they can get up there, they can push play, and the company has gone to so much worse by putting such an amazing 17 minutes content that is going to absolutely show them everything that they need to know so that we don't have to be the experts, right? No more answering all the different product questions or breaking down ingredients or anything like that in a home event. Just that simple message of the natural health revolution and that it is a solution for whatever that they have going on in their life. So the three simple steps that I usually follow when we're doing our events is we show up. We arrive 15 to 20 minutes early. This is a really essential time to get to know the family because maybe they've yet not heard about what their spouse or their partner has gotten involved in, and you want to get to know them. Make sure that they have a small display set up and that their enrollment forms there because our job is to help people get started and we want to make sure that they're ready to do that. And then essentially get started. But before you get started, have a quick conversation with your host. You know, make sure that they understand a testimony to keep it short and just get some basic facts so that they can just get the interest of the people there. Not necessarily share too much so that it's not so specific because this will obviously, as you guys know, help everybody. And then after they give a quick testimony and they welcome everybody, have them push play on that DVD. And after doing that, then they'll get back up, introduce their sponsor. They can do this in person. They can do it face-to-face. They can do it through Skype. There's many ways to do that. But the key is not to have them present, to have the sponsor or somebody else do all the talking. And then the close. This is a very essential part of the process as well. Everybody took time out of their evening to come and listen to this information. And so when you have a new person who's presenting at the home, they're very new to this and they're watching and they're hoping that you get to work and you help them get everybody started that came by answering certain questions so that burden doesn't necessarily fall back on them. And again, when you hand out these enrollment forms, platforms, ask people to join you. Don't necessarily, you know, ask more questions that need to be asked. My point is if they just saw an amazing presentation, assume they know enough to get started, right? Who in the room here has used the DVD in their home with at least two people in their living room? Okay, there's a few, but there should be a lot more, and then you'll understand this experience because when they do see all this information, it's exciting to be in a room with people who are getting started right next to them, and it really encourages them to get started as well. And again, when you're doing these events, it takes you out of the equation, right? You're getting in a room with a lot of other people that are excited, and they have testimonies as well. And so other people will just see themselves fitting in because they'll see that their story is not unique and it's very different and that they will be able to find a solution as well. So the main reason we want to use this DVD is because it helps us do the things that we were really meant to do, which is, you know, help people get started, fellowship and socialize, get to know people and build a culture. You know, again, the information that is there through the amazing app, the tools, the websites, really does answer the questions. And when you sit there and you showcase this presentation, everybody's going to see something and see a place where they fit in. So spending time and getting to know people is really the best use of your time. Not necessarily digging too deep and finding out specifics, but just know that all the questions that they have are going to continue. So one of the most famous questions I like to ask when people are looking at the information and maybe they're still asking questions is this. Is this a question that needs to be answered right now? Or is this a question that we can answer after your box comes as we get you started so that you can learn along the way and start experiencing all the products? Because what I love is that as soon as somebody puts these products in their body, whether it's 10 minutes, 10 hours, 10 days, or 10 weeks, they're going to experience something, right? Who in this room has experienced something from our products? That's right. And who's experienced some amazing, you know, growth in their business because they're utilizing the whole event and the tools that we have? I would like to see that sound a lot higher and match the product because the business is what gets more product into people's bellies and really grows and creates those, you know, additional experiences. So again, the Getting Started DVD is something that I've actually used since the moment I got started in my business. I knew that when I was having an event in my area, that Lindsay DeBoard in her area was having an event, maybe Candace was having an event, and everybody was doing the same thing. It was systematic. People showed up, they were greeted, they got started on time. They edified the host, and then the host went ahead and did their testimony, but really that was it after pushing the button. And before you knew it, the events just started multiplying and multiplying and multiplying. And this is something that I would really hope that you all take advantage of. The promotions that we have right now are incredible. And I hope you scoop them all up so that your people can get paid in the first 24 hours. So raise your hand again if you currently have a Getting Started DVD. Woo! Okay. And again, raise your hand if you have used that DVD in your living room. Now keep your hand up if you have used the DVD in your living room in the last 7 days. Okay guys, we have an amazing opportunity. In fact, we've already been scheduling events and I would encourage you guys to do the same thing. Go home, hit the ground running, because I know it's easy to do and easy not to do, but I know the people that are sitting in here today are those that are meant to change lives. So use these amazing tools to go out there. I want to see you all win and multiply and grow your businesses. So ZIJA Nation, let's hit a home run this year, make 2000, and next year an amazing year. Come on.